Hi guys, today I will show you how to tighten up the chain. This can be utilized for all the 150cc vehicles, for which we need to have 19 spanner and 32 spanner to loosen up the main bolt from the other end. So this we need to loosen up, and then after that we have adjustment right here. As per the adjustment we need to do it. You can see it here. These are the adjustments here. So we'll tighten it. Two threads. We need to tighten that back. Before that we need to check whether the tire is in center. So now the tire is proper. If it is, if the tire is not in the center, it will touch, so you can make off. Thank you for watching my video. Please do like and subscribe.